Epochirouma, I'm George Stefanopoulos, and I'm here with Bejan Esfandiari. Did I say it correctly?
Bejan Esfandiari.
Bejan Esfandiari, Antonio Esfandiari's father. Congratulations for everything you have achieved in your life. You migrated from Iran to America for a better life. What drove you to do this, and how did you do? How did you achieve all that?
I had a very good life in Iran, but then they were getting to the age that the army would take them, and we were in the war, and they wanted to study. So I thought it's better that we leave the country and go to United States to do all of this thing.
And you moved out of a good life of Iran to the United States. That's very courageous, and I think you managed to succeed in everything you've done. And how now, we see you enjoy your son's success every time you're around him. Do you really enjoy that kind of life? It must be very nice.
I think I enjoy it more than he does. Because when he wins, he wins it. But when I'm around, you know, I really enjoy it because he goes through the vast number of people and comes the best out. That's great. And he has done it several times. That makes me younger sometimes.
You look so happy just watching your son, and it's so nice having you here around. And will you keep traveling with him, helping him in the tournaments?
I don't help him, but I'm just around him to, if he needs anything, I bring it or whatever. He does the whole work. To make me happy, probably, or him.
No, I'm pretty sure he wants to thank you for everything you've done for him, and you're an amazing dad. And now for the last question, can you tell us, what's your motto in life?
My motto in life is bros before hoes.
So you like men to have a good company, to have good friends around, mainly.
Right.
Thank you very much for talking to us, and wish to your son the best of luck for your tournaments. Thank you.
Thank you.